Did you know the governor's wife, who is seen in his family photo in season 3, episode 3, is Denise Huth? She's one of the producers of The Walking Dead. Also, according to Robert Kirkman, the character of Milton was based on one of the writers who frequently drinks tea. This was later confirmed to be Scott Gimple, the showrunner for season 4.